place is not safe.
Alright, welcome back. Fallout 3. I'm outside the Nuka plant, and I gotta go to Tenpenny Tower. Over here. Somebody knows I'm around. I don't think you will. Let's see. Probably should go to town and trade some shit, but I'll do that once I get some locations. I'm gonna use old painless. Sure I'm headed to the right one. I realize that there's probably a closer location like Fort Independence, but I haven't exactly explored there yet, so. Actually, that might be a good idea. Let's go to Fort Independence. There's nothing here, but somebody asked about it, and I think if anything, there's gonna be a.
Keep your head down, idiot! Raider incoming!
What do you mean? Alright, head splatter!
If you're going to get yourself killed out here, you mind doing it further away from our bunker?
Hey, shut up.
I don't want your corpse stinking up our little patch of heaven.
I'm better than you. Who are you?
Defender Anne-Marie Morgan, with the Outcasts. But all you need to know is that I've got a gun and a low tolerance for screwing around. We call ourselves the Outcasts, and we collect technology. And before you ask, we were cast out from that company of zeros who call themselves Lion's Brotherhood of Steel.
Bitches.
The way we figure it, if traitors think we're too harsh in following orders, we're probably doing something right.
How do I sign up?
We aren't recruiting, kid. Old sap Lions might trust walk-ins, but we don't. But
you can't
if you
trust
help out,
a
well,
walk-in
we
to
might
an outcast
be able to
group?
A deal. You bring in technological devices, and we'll pay you a finder's fee based on the device. But Protector Kasdan would have to okay it first.
Sure.
Okay. But first you'll have to talk with... That stare and awe at the outcast? Don't
Where
you
the hell do I find him? I don't really care about that now. No place to go. Let me up. Screw it, I'll just walk around.
You're not involved in this. You want to keep it going.
We'll discover RobCo on the way, too. I might actually be able to knock out that quest while I'm in there. Who's it?
Over here. Where?
I think not. Yoink. There's Tenpenny Tower, way off in the distance there. About time we got there, huh? Who's shooting me? It's a rad scorpion. Hit it from here. Long bullet. Hit it in the butt. Now he's mad. Sweet. You got him. You got him. I'll take it. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Just one dog ain't enough.
Steal your thunder, Sharon.
It's me, the Redog. How you kids handling post-apocalyptia today?
RobCo.
Going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. Hey, out on that bridge, it's Buddha. It's G. Jesus. No, it's the Wasteland Savior.
Booyah.
It's an update on Vault 101's homegrown messiah.
I like listening to Three Dogs talk me up. It's freaking sweet.
Over in Arifu, where the settlement has been hit pretty hard lately by a marauding gang of riotous ruffians. But it would seem that after 101...
Let's go inside and see what we can do.
...to the murky depths of Moresti Station, the attacks stopped.
There's probably going to be lots of robots in here. I think this thing will be effective
against them. A short time later with a lad named Ian West, who presumably had been taken captive in the latest raid. So what happened down there in the stinking, slinking subway tunnels? Friendly chit-chat? Or a classic case of shotgun diplomacy? In the end, I guess it doesn't really matter. Arifu is quiet. Still wriggling. Whoa. It actually kind of scared me. It was a hefty explosion. Watch your step, dude. You're kicking crap everywhere. These things could fight for me and I wouldn't have to worry about it. Free up some room. I'll give up my stupid shotgun, the one that I was using.
Hey, light up.
certain there's probably like skill books or something that I'm probably missing, but take railway spikes any day. It'll be good for the railway rifle when I actually decide to use it. Darts are good. Unempty file cabinet. Assault rifle ammo. Out of said way.